2022, our 90th summer of Greenwood, not of Junior Greenwood, but of Greenwood as a whole. We're really happy you're all here. I just want you to know that all of us, the faculty and the counselors, have been enjoying your kids so much. It's like pretty amazing. They're at meals, chatting, and you know, what you'll hear tonight is just like a little piece of what we do here. So it's funny in a way to have it all geared up to the concert, because throughout the week we had kids getting together to sight read, what we call zilching here, just choosing to go to the library and pick out music to just go into a practice cabin and play together. And we've been playing capture the flag, we had a scavenger hunt, you've probably seen a lot of the pictures on Facebook. But we've been having a blast, and I just want to thank you so much for letting us take care of them for a couple weeks, and because it's such a, it really is a pleasure. It almost makes me teary, and it will for sure next week. But so I want to just have all the counselors stand up, because they have been doing such an amazing job taking care of your kids. And thank you so much for the conversation. Also, our amazing faculty, I want to thank, if you guys can wave. Super patient and loving and if you think about, I don't know how many of you have had your kids get a piece on a Monday and perform it on a Saturday. Some of the pieces we've chosen are very large. So we like to think of it as like perfectly imperfect, but with lots of love and joy. That's really what we're going for. We also have an in-house luthier that has been doing little repairs. We've got Chris Thorpe on side. Okay, and so just like a little housekeeping, the bathrooms for the parents are on that side, or for the families, or for anyone that's not a counselor, I should say, on that side. And the kids are going to use the one on this side, and they're also going to be coming in and out from that side. Those of you that are up there, many of you know, because you're former kitty campers, know to come down after the orchestra plays. So if you don't know, come down and we'll be setting up more chairs for everybody. Also, the bathroom doors, we're going to conquer this one day, but they are pretty bangy. So after you use the bathroom, try not to let them slam if it's in the middle of a piece. I had said we're going to climb Mount Greylock tomorrow, but the bus isn't allowed to our trail, so we're going to have just a really fun day here tomorrow. So we are going to have a treasure hunt and a movie in the morning in our pajamas, so it's going to be a nice, chill day. We have another person to thank is Boris up there. He's doing all the live streaming. He devotes a lot of time to making this. So his wish is that this aisle remains clear. Am I right? Okay, good. This aisle is clear. And as hard as it is not to film your child, but if you can try or just take a little tidbit, you'll be able to see the, you'll have access to the live stream on the YouTube channel tomorrow. So you'll have the full recording, and he does fun camera angles and everything. So, okay. Oh, cell phones, yes, please turn off your cell phones. I'll do that to mine as well. Kids, do you have watches that are going to beep every hour? Okay. All right. Have I forgotten anything? My wonderful faculty. Okay. So we're going to start with orchestra, and then we will reset up, as I said. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. performed the first movement of the Mozart String Quartet in G major, Opus K156.
Thank you. We shall perform the first movement of Joseph Haydn String Quartet in F, Opus 74, number 2.
Thank you. Prestos by Joseph Haydn.
Thank you.
we shall perform the second movement of Mozart's string quartet, K421 in D minor.
Thank you. two pieces by Frank Bridge, False Roofs and Hornpipe.
Thank you. perform the first movement of the Beethoven String Quartet in C minor, opus 18, number 4.
Thank you.
19. Tonight we shall perform the first movement, the Schubert String Quartet number 1.
Thank you. Thank you. first time we've been staying at Computer Camp since 2019, so we're really excited to be back. We have three short selections for you this evening, all of them English and all of them about birds. The first rose to the top of the pop charts in England in the mid-13th century and has been popular ever since. Sumer is a Kuman Inn. We're singing it today in part because earlier this summer I was talking with Sally Bagg, who directed Junior Camp for 30 years, and she said, you know, what always is a fun thing to sing is Sumer is a Kuman Inn. And I went home and I looked at the music and I thought, she's right. So that's why we have Sumer is a Kuman Inn. The second thing we'll sing is A Rubin by
William Cornish,
and that's from the 15th century. And then our final thing is The Nightingale by Thomas Wilkes, which is even more modern, getting us all the way into the early 17th century.
Sing cuckoo, sing cuckoo, sing cuckoo. So many is a cuckoo, many is a cuckoo. shall perform the last movement of Haydn's Piano Trio number 39.
Thank you. We shall perform the third movement of Claude Debussy's Piano Trio in G Major.
Thank you.
first movement of Mozart's Quartet in D, Kerschel number 575.
Thank you. We shall perform the first movement of Haydn's Quartet in C major, Opus 20, number 2.
shall perform the second movement of Felix Mendelssohn's Piano Trio No. 1 in D minor.
Thank you. We shall perform Beethoven's String Quartet, Opus 18, Number 1, First Movement.
Thank you.
shall perform the first movement of the Beethoven Piano Trio in B flat major, opus 11.
Thank you.
shall perform the first movement of Mendelssohn's String Quartet in A major, opus 13.
Thank you. shall perform the first movement of String Quartet No. 2, Opus 92 by Prokofiev.
Thank you.
Nachos.
Thank you.